Once again, I am saying it, that is a video is some problem, is how last one is not finished, that's why. Thallophyta, this plant is growing in water. This group of plants which do not have specified parts, root, stem, leaves, flowers, is not have autotrophic, the presence of chlorophyll is how. So example, this is called algae. So that is a, there may be unicellular is how. So that is a microscopic. Example, algae are Spirogyra, Ultor, Ultoris and Ulva, that is Sargassum, etc. Here how? Ulva, Chara, that is a thallophyte division, Spirogyra. Okay, so that is some of this found in wild, some found in saline water. Some is where is how? Fresh water is how? Some is saline water is how? These plants usually have soft and fiber. This plant is a soft and fiber-like body. Various type of fungi like yeast and molds which do not have chlorophyll are also included this group. Which group? Thallophyte group. All thallophyte not chlorophyll is how? This is fungi and yeast is not chlorophyll how? That also thallophyte group, that is cannot see naked eye. Okay, this is the plants of thallophyte division. This diagram is practicing and diagram and cell wall how? Nucleus here how? That is a pyrenoid, that is a, this is what is called a pyrenoid. This also learned. Okay, this is any doubt means afterwards ask me. Okay, thank you, children.